Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. There's something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. Lights everywhere. How does it do this? A metal door closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. changed color.
Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologrid for viewing. Flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption.
Party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Sure does love his little big man. Why did they die here? What happened to them?
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. But, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
And Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Shabon. Well.
And maybe that's all I need. Face what had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with...
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go...
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders.
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. the herd.
All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts. And metal shards for our heads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study the prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another? Guess that.
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Again! Hit! Keep firing! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick! before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it'll trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Slowly and quietly so I can sneak past. Their path. Hey!
What? How is this?
Thank you.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy!
Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart. And you...
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.